The military, she served on the ships. She and the women had a camaraderie on the ship, a sisterhood, and I don't know what it must be like to be in uncharted territory like that as a female on a ship in wartime. She loved her sister Marines, and she loved the time that she spent on board. On the ship, I think they took care of maintenance, ship maintenance. Actually, at Camp Caitlin, she felt that they had freed up the men to be slaughtered in the islands. I imagine had it been available to her, she would have joined them.
So with American Airlines, what sort of places did she go?
She flew around the country. She was selected to crew the inaugural flight of American Airlines into Cincinnati. She was as strict as they come. The Marine Corps coming out, you know, she was a drill sergeant. She was, however, the best grandmother that ever set foot on the planet. She was a huge Frank Sinatra fan as a teenager. If any words ever fit my mother, it was, "I did it my way," because she did. At the end of her life, we asked her, my sister and I asked her what the high point of her life was. And she said it was her service in the Marine Corps. My sister told her she was getting a graveside service with a 21-gun salute, and her face lit up. She was very, very proud of that.